how to make all pins public on Pinterest. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. In today's guide video, I'll show you how you can make all of your pins to public on your Pinterest account. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, it's not to make all pins to public. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same thing on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Pinterest app on your device. And from the home page, go ahead and tap on this profile icon at the bottom right. And once you're here, you just need to tap once again on your profile. And once you are here inside your profile, and he'll get to see the boards is selected right now. And he'll get to see the upper and down arrow key right over here. You just need to tap on that. And he'll get to see this option, edit board visibility. You just need to tap on that. And he'll get to see the option make all pins public. Here it says people visiting your profile will be able to see a collection of all the pins that you have saved. Pins saved to secret boards won't be visible. So you just need to enable this option right from here. And now you're all good to go. Now you have made all of your pins to public. So guys, this is the process of how you can make all of your pins to public. Hope you find this super helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.